User interviews are a great method of getting insight into the way your users think. They're incredibly versatile. They come in different forms and serve different goals. So it's good to be clear on what kind of interview you might be conducting. There are predominantly three types of interview you could perform: a structured interview, a semi-structured interview, or an unstructured interview. So what's the difference? Structured interviews have carefully scripted questions and will be asked by each user and by each interviewer, if there are multiple, in exactly the same way. They often contain lots of closed questions and fewer open questions. Sometimes the interviewer will present the participant with predetermined options to choose from. In structured interviews, interviewers usually do not probe, and as a result, structured interviews are not often used in the early stages of a design project because they don't really generate many new insights. Semi-structured interviews are often used in design projects, and as the name implies, there is some structure there. The interviewer will have a few questions prepared. We call this an interview guide or a discussion guide. These questions are generally open-ended to allow the participant to talk, and the interviewers will then ask probing follow-up questions. Interviewers have the freedom to change the order of the questions in the guide or to spend longer probing a response to one specific question if they're getting lots of helpful insight from the participant. Lastly, an unstructured interview is an interview where there aren't prepared questions. Although the interviewer might have an idea of some topics that they could cover, the interviewer might just begin the interview asking the participant, "Tell me about your experience planning holidays." The interviewer will keep the conversation moving along with non-leading, probing questions. So I've just described three different types of interviews. So when might you use each of these types? If you know nothing about the domain, you might start with an unstructured interview to begin to learn more about your users and significant areas. Now, this is a pretty difficult interview to do because it's pretty hard to think of good non-leading questions on the spot. So I wouldn't recommend that to people just getting started doing interviews. If you're looking to learn more about a specific issue, area, or experience, then the best type of interview to carry out would be the semi-structured interview. Preparing a guide will help you avoid going off tangent and ensures you have some really good quality questions prepared that provide sound insights. If you're looking to interview a lot of people and easily compare responses, for example, maybe you've just soft launched a product or service and you now want to get some rich feedback on it, then a structured interview would be a good option, and you can nicely complement this qualitative data with things like analytics to give you a good understanding of your product's performance. You can learn more about how to effectively conduct these types of interviews in our course on user interviews at our UX conference.